Okay, so who do I want to start off with first? Our Kunimba or... I think Lucille's farther along in the story.
Just start with Lucille then.
Okay.
Like, do you know how to get the Jack of Bladesoul?
Get the what?
The Jack of Bladesoul in Fable.
I don't think I actually got that far.
No, I remember now. You had to, I think it was to beat the high score twice in every pub game, where they'll give you a hero doll, then you trade it into the teacher in Bowerstone.
Do you want to play? Mm.
No. This is all you, man.
Alright, fine. Thought it would be nice. Give you something to do.
I'm just talking about Fable here.
Alright, the stupid freezing matches. Wasn't able to do them, but...
You can't fly, can you?
Nope, not yet.
God, that's so stupid.
So I remember you said you wanted to see this, the Dragon Fist. I have the Super Attack. We actually have had that before. Still don't have the Ultimate because it costs so much. Let me put Potential Unleash on. I don't think I remain this character for very long, but
wait, so it keeps the attacks from all the other files?
Yeah, I think that's weird. That's the only thing it keeps, though. It's just the attacks. Like, you have to get different outfits for everybody. You have to get,
I believe that's fair, because...
All the mentors and shit. But, like, if you learn a skill, like an endgame level skill with one character, and then go to a different character, they can learn it. A brand new out of the gate character can learn,
like Super Kamehameha.
Yeah, like that thing that carried us through the game, right? Oh.
I don't like the Nimbus Cloud.
Where are you?
No, I
just. Oh, fuck, I thought the game crashed.
I don't like how it, like, the tail
there's
doesn't.
So
like,
many, there's so many things wrong with this game. Did you know that the Nimbus Cloud is just a reskin of the original vehicle that you get? You should see on the bottom there, there's like the black bar.
Yeah.
That's the bottom of the...
That is so dumb.
Yeah.
But I don't like how the tail doesn't move.
Yeah, it's just the original vehicle, but with a cloud cover over it. It's so fucking dumb, considering how much lengths you have to get to find this thing. Who's the mentor? Oh, I don't have one. Trying to get through this as quickly as possible. Fuck this. Oh, also, I think I was wrong. I don't know if I mentioned this ever, but there was talk about how you have to replay through the whole story was supposed to be a glitch.
Yeah.
And I think that's wrong, because look at this new update. Where I'm still fucking playing the game! From the beginning!
Greetings.
This game so much.
We get that. We all get that.
Oh god. I'm gonna have to play through the tutorial parallel quest thing again. Fuck it, I'm not even being Lucille, I'm being... I'll be Daddy Piccolo. And then...
You fucking Yamcha.
Wait, do I have...
Oh, God, remember when we got our ass kicked by apparently fucking Yamcha of all people? Remember that?
Yeah, I remember that.
That really took a...
Why not?
That was like a kick to the nuts in my ego.
It's finally time for the real
this
match!
This is my bro teeth... Or 3 TP. What?
What?
Dragon Ball Super's actually made me appreciate,
you want to know what it means to be
like
a part of the
a lot of
time
shine
control?
In the most recent
well,
episodes.
Listen up, and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you will.
It's probably a bad idea to
see all those items lying around? Well, pick them up!
But then again, Lucille probably wouldn't make it. Hold on. It's literally right there. You'd think you'd be able to... figure out.
Nice. That seems to be all of them.
Okay, so apparently, to better dodge attacks, you're supposed to do this, where you just spam L2 and X.
First,
yeah, this is gives you a bunch of invincibility frames that you don't get with actually pressing the X button. Plus, it doesn't do that at all, so you can just do it to an infinite degree. However, I find that to be incredibly hard. So I'm not gonna do that. I just wanted to point that out. That is there.
Oh, you made it in one piece. I'm a happy guy. Your scout can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander.
Oh my goodness, I didn't even realize I was doing this, but I got Bald Squad up in here.
What?
Got Nappa, Krillin, Piccolo, and Tien.
But that's okay. You can help him.
Remember, you can hurt him! You're down and don't you out. Wish you could skip this fucking bullshit? Where they come in?
Hey, I needed that. Run. Hold on.
Go on!
This way. Something bad.
Remember what I did this for you?
That's what that does?
Yeah.
It just basically
you just block, out. Yeah.
It doesn't hurt him anymore?
I don't know.
Do you think if we were to fight Nappa, like, do you think he'd be able to outspeed him this time?
Well, what version of Piccolo?
I don't have time to deal
Nappa
with you.
Nappa only
hurry
has
up and die!
Up here. Yeah.
How about, like, if Krillin was a valuable super to fight Nappa?
Oh, fuck. Well, yeah, maybe.
Let's see how long
Krillin, it said in the most recent, like, episode or two, that he actually, because he stopped training, he actually got so weak that the Krillin were able to hurt him. So I don't think that Krillin would be able to take him. However, I think before that, I think Boo saw that Krillin could probably defeat him. But he stops training, ultimately. He also goes after him. Alright, come on. He was far enough away, you should have. Still didn't fix it. Not completely, at least. I don't know what it is. Sometimes the explosion does not work. Still. What is that? Dust attack? What does that do?
No, I'm sensing something
else. Do it, do it.
Your
scout
can
reveal hidden enemies. Why not? Do it now. Do it now!
What? There's a guy right here. It blinds him. And stuns him. I don't know what I was expecting when it said dust attack, but I guess I shouldn't be surprised at this one. There's so many bad attacks in this game, though. That's right. Let's go here. Yeah, considering I did this mission again for my Earthling and my Mechian on my own time, you can tell I've kind of memorized very things like a shit a lot. And I also did it for the beta as well. Oh wait, that's right. Sorry. Getting a little ahead of myself. Tien and Yamcha show up over there. These guys have to. Okay, good. I do have it. Sorry guys, I didn't want to attack you.
Bye. Oh! Fucking right in the face.
We can't have people using attacks that hit more than one person, so we're just gonna take that out entirely, even though the special beam cannon goes through walls and shit, it can only hit one person.
That's stupid.
Yeah. It was overriding the meta in the first game, so... they had to change all the attacks in Xenoverse 2 so that you could only hit one person, and that's it. Even on quests, like, the cooler shit where you're faced with, like, 9 enemies at the same time, even then, You have to fight them one by one. It's fucking stupid. I honestly prefer, as it's actually a worse game, I'll say, mechanics-wise. I prefer the first universe to this one. Oh, thanks. Was that? What did he say?
I don't know.
You just hold still. Hold, stand. Oh, I don't have the. Stay right. Thank you. I'm gonna go find that Dragon Ball. Can't stop moving. Found them all. Make a wish come true.
Maybe I love you.
What?
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house. Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this?
Oh no, it's the guy that was our enemy at one point. Tien, what are you doing? You're right here, and yet I'm fighting you.
Krillin', my man. I see somebody's falling.
They
out
show up over there. That's
oh,
weird.
Is that a challenge, wolf boy?
Has been that cool's ass.
That doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing.
Why did you come in there? There was people who used that.
That's all.
Oh, right. No, I remember.
You can't even warm me up.
A couple things about this game is that some of these skills are from, like, Budokai.
I don't think either of those were in.
Piccolo.
There's a couple skills that are in the other fighting game.
Of course.
Like a bunch of
things. Why does your life depend on it?
They just
the name. It doesn't connect between this
point.
It's so relaxing.
Don't try and kill each other, but that's where you're going to die. Where's Wolf? I'm sure you.
Alright,
oh, hey.
Thanks,
the
United States.
Thanks, Napa.
Come back my way.
Where are you? Oh, there he is. Guess I'm going to stop here, okay? Hey, guys.
Take all your stuff, and then I'm gonna sell it.
Don't get caught.
I think it's still pretty funny in when you do the Mage's Guild, you can just basically sell them their own stuff.
Mm-hmm. Every guild you can do that.
Yeah.
Just let me progress.
That's what I'm doing with the Mage's Guild. I'm gonna join. Wait, how many guilds are there? I know there's the Mages, the Fighters, and the Thieves Guild. Is that all?
Majors, Fighters, Thieves, I'm too lazy to think.
I know, but Morris. So apparently you can't even change the hero that you take over from the first game.
God, that's...
So whatever you choose, you're just stuck with? I think I've mentioned that before, actually.
The Arena, Dark Brotherhood, Mage Guild, Fire Guild, Thief Guild.
Okay. No.
Oh, the Arena counts as a guild?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay then.
I think Lucille's pretty cute. Kawaii blue character.
What?
She's a pretty cute blue character. She's kind of the best thing I can do. I don't think she's gonna be like an arcane or anything. Since BUU'S actually have the least amount of steps to get to their awoken skills. Like you literally just have to open the time rifts and then you can feed BUU until he gives it to you. Like you don't have to go farther in the story or your higher level. Fuck. I'll go to Namek. Yeah, I think Namek's easier in this case, and I think it's weird that they did this way, but, like, Namek has you fight Zarbod and then Doria, and then you're done with it, but Namek, and then Slug. You have to fight Slug. But if you go to Earth, you have to fight, Nappa, Vegeta, Turles, and then the Great Apes, but I think it's weird because the Great Ape fights are really hard for this point in the game when you're level 5.
Oh fuck, that's not good. According to facts, Knuckles the Echidna is supposed to die today.
What?
An echidna's lifespan is 16 years.
Oh.
He is 16 years old, and it's February 2nd.
Who's supposed to die?
Knuckles the echidna.
Are you here to help us out? Really? Stay back for a while. Have to take that Mickey, kid, and get away from here.
Oh, come on, let me fist him. Fist you, Zarbon.
Tutorial.
I have
five floor hammers.
I don't know what
come
to
on.
Say.
Oh, it's so nice, but there's so little damage. It has a sense.
Yeah,
let me
have your strike super set.
You do enough damage.
I didn't mean to do that.
No way. Nobody wants.
I think actually we unlock it after this, so I don't think we need to do much with this character anymore. I was just using Dragon Fist. That's what it was.
That's what Dragon Fist is?
Yeah. This is Super Dragon Fist. It's not Dragon Fist the Ultimate, which is what Goku uses on Perugard, maybe 13.
Yeah.
That is the Ultimate. So it's something we could do, yeah, we just don't have enough time.
You. Who the hell are you, monstrosity?
What the hell? I'm more kawaii than you, fucker.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Skipping! Skipping and clearing.
I better run away because people are gonna wake up.
Alright, let's fight Dodorius next? Or is it Slug next?
Why not both?
Why not both? Well, because that would be harder. I don't like things when they're harder. I like them nice and soft. I mean easy. Like children. What? No.
So,
it is Slug.
You'll still die from meddling in my affairs.
Who in the universe is
blah, 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 blah. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. No, shut up. What? Stop looking at painful things. Pay attention to this painful thing.
That's just a small taste of my power.
What? Ooh, no damage.
I'm on my way to your location.
Hey, get there. Don't talk to Earth history before.
I don't understand why my lizard has breasts.
Because it's a character model, you can't change that.
Did you make it female?
Well, yes.
No.
That explains it.
Lizards don't milk their young. So they should have them in their beds. Oh, hi! Skyrim was made in the Oblivion was made in the US, you dumbass!
It's the United States. Not really, Subway is not that's not the Japanese.
It's American.
Oh, that's cool, actually.
You didn't know that?
No.
That's probably why Fallout 4 is banned in a lot of Asian countries, by the way. Because of its relentless mocking of
communism in China.
Communism, stuff like. Calling the radiant cows Brahmin, which is terms for like an Indian god. Very offensive stuff to be found in Fallout.
All the stuff I've stolen. Now I'm going to go.
Oh, that guy. Here.
Oh. Okay, hey, gotta fight this crap monster. Oh no, I sure wouldn't want Dodoria to win against Fuji.
Who the hell are you? Why are you trying to help me? Who cares?
Because you suck.
I actually like the story in one. So it had a lot more charm. Oh, and you go through the whole history of Dragon Ball Z and interact with everything. There was very little, like, wonder in this story.
Did you hit your head or something?
None of that matters anyway.
There's repeats of old levels, like, it's just...
Go ahead, I did.
Charm had worn off.
We say it grows stronger every time we fight. The stronger the opponent, the stronger we grow. I almost died on Earth.
That being said, it did make for a good series of punchy.
Yeah, but it also... Seth,
it, it introduced the best character we've ever had, Nova Morse. I do think her story. Because this is coming out like, after I do it. New Vegas comes out in April.
Yeah!
So,
I cannot wait for that. Because fucking New Vegas. Because.
Don't misunderstand me.
It's.
I don't care about my planet or my people.
Fuck you. Oh. I think I broke his spine. Okay, we done yet? We done with this?
Yeah.
Can you, how much of your body do you need to have in order to control Ki? Like, how much do you think?
I think about 100% control of the body.
Do you think we could have, like, a crippled person, like control Ki and fly? Yeah, it was a big pussy. That's kind of, I kind of want to look forward to in the Universal Survival arc, just seeing all the different characters from different universes. We're getting at minimum, let's see here, 70, wait, hold on, 10 times, 105 new characters possibly. That's not even including the Gods of Destruction and their attendants that are being introduced. And that comes out February 5th. Oh, glad I'm glad you stopped recording because I didn't want to miss I didn't want the people to have to go through me skipping the scene. Oh, we did it. Okay. Gotta find a way to work.
Ah, too sick.
Fudge face.
My head hurts. What you gonna get? Make food or something.
Yeah, I'm getting Boo food.
No, I mean us, not Boo.
No, Boo gets food.
Come on, man.
Boo gets food.
I don't talk as much, but my head hurts.
Hey!
Aka!
Alright, Boo, time to fill you up until you fart out children.
Daddy!
Oh, fuck. You know what I thought about? Is that we might not be high enough level for this, but...
Start jamming a bunch of food down his throat.
Yahoo!
Some milk. He needs some milk.
And one giant octopus. Two giant octopuses.
I believe that's a waste of food. Oh god,
we have to watch this whole cutscene. He took a red shit. That's unhealthy.
Oh, that's a baby.
Yahoo!
How many more
they wag their tails
shit
when
babies do I have to feed you?
I think it's like 30. It might be just 3.
Okay, let's give you a juice candy. Alright, another... I'm guessing this one's gonna be a yellow squirts.
Is it your baby?
Ah,
you were right!
Yeah. It's almost like I've played this little, game before.
He's a little runny.
So sick.
I want to say yellow squirts, was it? Shut the hell up, you hypocrite!
Okay, give him all the... Fuck, we don't have... We probably won't have enough food.
We have... A lot. We have a shit ton of things. Over
there is so much here, but it fills up his bar so little. Might have to go collect food, which sucks because we can't fly. I think you're right. I think we do have to get like six. I don't even know what to say.
Yahoo!
Oh, damn it.
Yo!
I'm trying to conserve my money. How do I jump? Oh, okay.
Did you forget how to jump?
I forgot how to jump!
Quasi, you're fucking up!